All right, sucker's coming right along. Glad you came back. I am making some headway today. Yeah, I don't want to fall through though, because it is a long way down now. It is pretty much instant death. Yeah, very pleased. If I can keep this pace up, I'll be done with this sucker tomorrow. Well, not the dam, but I'll be done with this part of the dam probably tomorrow. I'd say another 8 to 10 hours of doing this. And I'm going to stay up late tonight and straight obsess on this because I want to get it done. I want to be able to post a video of a finished dam. Over here and let you see it from the panoramic view. Whoa! Almost just fell in. Not too bad. Gotta eat. Cook some dinner, or some breakfast, I should say. Okay. Filled up now. Need to put some more wood in there though. I think this one's worth. Let's throw that one in there. Yeah, coming right along. I don't know what my son was doing there. He was just farting around and he kept killing himself because obviously he kept falling off those ladders. And then because it was loading so much from him dying over and over again, the game froze. And I lost from this point to here, all of almost where I am now. I'm almost back to where I was when he froze up my game. I don't want to like blame it on him, but I'll blame it on him. Because if he would have been farting around, I'm pretty sure the game wouldn't have froze up. Come on, are you gonna break it or what? What do you keep stopping for? Speaking of which, just to be safe, don't fall on my head. I'm ready to move. Sometimes I like to do that, just see if I can get out of the way fast enough. Yeah, the iron pickaxes have made it so much easier. Faster, too. I've really been just wailing on these rocks. I was gonna say, I can't jump, I can't move. No, I'm not gonna get that. Oh damn, dirt. That's granite. Here I can't see. That's what I did. I actually bashed into about the first five of these over there. If you notice, like, they're all cobblestone. I bashed right through those suckers. I got carried away and didn't realize it until I was about to hit the water. So I'm gonna just go here. And I'm just going to do something like this. That way at least I'll have some kind of a idea of where to stop. Why aren't you hitting it? I think my R2 button's messing up. As much as I've been pushing that sucker, it's not surprising. I don't have to build me a ramp or something like that. A dirt mound. Another one bites up out of the iron ones now. These aren't that bad though. All that's gotta come out. Moving mountains here. I mean, look at that. What is that? That's, you know, because that to there is 23. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, at least another 12, at least 10 solid. Which is dirt. Wow, that's crazy. Alright, well, that's where I'm at. I'm gonna keep you posted, but for now, it's just more of the same. So, I will make some more progress, and I'll turn it back on and let you guys check.